cooking on an old wood stove. She'd never complain of the morning cold. She loved the man she knew as the writer of songs, writing songs of the morning light and songs of the winter night. I pray that someday I might. Child's son.